This team, wouldn't it be fitting if it came down to 0-0 and then did penalty kicks and went?
That's why I just talk to Liam about it.
That would be so fitting for this one. Come on, Ashley.
Is that it? I'm pretty sure they're undefeated. I'm pretty sure they're undefeated.
That doesn't surprise me. That sounds about right. They play like one of the best teams.
Yeah.
Between them and Jacob's Fork, I think. In your bond spot, man.
Yeah.
I was just going to come out of the field house.
Four.
Coella!
on top of.
There you go, brother. Not bad.
What are you guys going to do?
Good pass, dude.
Thank you.
That was just kicks. There's nobody. Somebody needs to be standing back.
Right. Where the girl just headed it in over on that other goal?
No. So almost to the small box or the big box between the two.
Oh,
so,
okay.
So when it flies over,
right.
You just kick it straight in.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, they don't need, everybody doesn't need to be in the small box.
In the same spot, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Get it out, Arm! Get it out!
Keep it long.
quick, center it. Follow
it. Can't be too much left. Can't be too much left.
Oh, thank you.
I'm the sign off lady today.
Validating.
I think this dude down here is a baby's coming out of the parents.
Everyone right here.
Her mom might have seen it. She's here today. Yeah.
Okay. This guy right here. Is he a milk creek dad?
What is it?
This guy right here in the blue shirt. Is he a milk creek dad?
Yeah, that's Josephine's dad.